Peterson's class, we're going to make a cloud in a jar. First, you need a jar, hot water, match, snow, or ice.
Anyway, as you can see, the water is already here. And then when Mr. P puts a match in, he's going to blow it out, and then he's going to put it in and put the snow on top.
What is happening is the hot water is evaporating and rising. Then the water vapor cools and condenses onto smoke particles, creating a cloud.